You have to use CC1 and CC11 to achieve realism with virtual instruments. Here are a few things to know. First, understand that they do different things in different instruments. In some patches, CC1 controls vibrato. While in other instruments, CC1 controls dynamics. For many instruments, you'll often want to use CC1 and CC11 together. In this example, CC1 controls vibrato and CC11 controls dynamics. And finally, don't try to use volume automation to affect a change in dynamics.